just because you have a specific intent to do something that is illegal doesn't mean that you necessarily know that what you're doing is illegal. And so although in Florida, even if you're ignorant of the fact that what you're doing is illegal, if you meant to do that, if you specifically intended to do this thing that is illegal, that's what's meant by a specific intent crime.